Well, hello, people, and welcome back to another Prison Architect stream with me, your favorite prison manager, Smash Keys. I know it's going to be disorienting again, but you know it from the last time. Sorry it took so long to record some more, but I had a lot of fun. So definitely keep watching and just kind of enjoy the show. And if you want to come and watch it live, go to twitch.tv/SmashKeys as well. And then you can follow me there. All right. Enjoy the show. Beautiful. Guys, we've never built nice things, you know? And it's crazy to me to think that. Haven't built nice things ever in our life. Oh, look at this. It's gonna be beautiful. Beautiful. We're gonna have to, like, go through everything and, like, slowly swap it over. But I think it shouldn't be so bad, right? Because it's just like this. I wonder if we can get a clone tool to do it better. Well, we'll see. We'll see how this looks. I'm sure it'll look great. Oh, look at this. I immediately dislike the mosaic now. What do you guys think? Maybe I like it. Crazy window. Well, we can put crazy windows. Objects. Window. Yeah, we do have windows. We could start putting windows. That would be crazy. How are you guys doing down here? Seems to be working. So let's do another room. Another forestry room. Put it right here. 30 by 10 again. I don't know if it's going to chop these ones down, but they're at least different, right? So there's going to be a little bit of a difference. Okay, so we're getting prisoners in some more minutes. Man, we can't lose money. Sometimes it's just so hard being so dumb. Nope. Yep. It's just so hard being so dumb. You're probably like, Smash Keys, you're not dumb. You're beautiful. And I say to you, you're wrong. I'm a big old big dummy. Though, we can't. There's no pure gold floors. Sand. Dirt. We can't have pure gold floors. Is there? Is that a mod? You guys are talking about mods, hey? Brick wall. Beautiful. Yeah, it's gonna take 1,000 years for us to swap everything out. Okay, here come some prisoners. And we forgot to do another shakedown. Okay, one more time. Let's just look at who we're getting in for prisoners. And then we'll end. We gotta end the episode. Speed up over here. You can be dumb and beautiful. And that's true. You could be. I'm not. I'm both dumb. Smart and gorgeous. Smorgeous. You know? Oh, we got a snitch. Okay, but tomorrow, remind us. Next time we play, we really have to send... I think we're doing well, you guys. What the heck is this? Is nobody sending these away? Hold on. Is there like an export? Delivery? Is there like an export? There's an export. We're so dumb. There it is. That's gonna send it away. That's gonna send it away, guys. So now, all this stuff hopefully will get sold. No? How's everyone doing? Yeah, we're not quite feeding enough people. So we just need more cooking areas. Alright, but I think that's gonna be it today. We're gonna come back. Woof. So I might spend a little time, not grinding, but what I might do before this episode and the next episode is, like, go through... Actually, I kind of like metal. I really do. I think I like metal. Maybe not with brick. Well, maybe with brick. What do you think? Maybe mosaic. But you know, what I'll end up doing is I'll go through my entire prison just doing this, you know? Like, on pause mode, just queuing it all up so that when we come back to play, the whole prison will be swapped over. What do you think? I think that's what we'll do. I think that's a good idea. But we're probably going to... Metal floors look rad. They look like walkways. Yeah, we'll do it definitely for security, right? Like, definitely for outside. Like, for the staff-only areas. Because I think it actually... And it mechanically makes them walk faster. Which is something we want for our staff, you know? Being able to walk real fast. People... Seems to be a lot of yelling. Maybe we should deal with Alex Whitney before we quit the game. Should we deal with him? Oh! How did he get in there? No! Sec. How did he get in there? Okay, we gotta deal with this guy. So let's find our staff. Armed guards. So let's do deployment. Armed patrols. Do we have any armed patrols? I don't think we do. So let's put our armed patrols right here. Let's put our armed patrols right here. Okay. Let's do a bang up. Let's do demolish. Once these armed patrols get here. Come on, guys. Where's our armed patrols? Where are they? Why are you way down there? Alright. Let's get ready to drop a bunch of... Well... We get a sniper. Well, automatically empty... occupy an empty guard tower if one is available. We'll fire a number of warning shots at prisoners causing trouble within the prisoner wall before taking the target down. Okay. Oh, we can't put a guard tower? We won't put a guard... We should be able to put a guard tower inside a building. Okay, you stay here. And you stay here. And let's demolish this wall. Speed it up. And let's hit free fire. Alex White, you're gonna meet your maker today. Okay? You're meeting your maker. In fact, let's have some guards over here. We have a couple guards. Come here. I want you guys here and you guys here. Come on, guys. Alex White needs to be not in our prison anymore. It's pretty important to me. It's really important to me that he's not in our prison anymore. Because we cannot get rid of him for the life of me. You know? And for the life of him, it's time. You know? It's time. Here we go, guys. Can somebody please demolish wall? Yeah, you put that food on there. Was he feeding him? Stay over here. Free fire. Come on. Where's my staff? Let's hire more staff. Uh-oh. Deal with him. Come on, take him down. Can you? Oh, finally. Oh. Whew. All right. I think we did good today. We got rid of a troublemaker. He was definitely making trouble in our prison. He definitely didn't get in one little fight, and his mom wasn't scared. Because he probably had already killed his mom. Because he was a bad guy. Alex White was a bad, bad man. And we saved a life today, I feel like. I feel like we really did help, okay? No, guys. It was needed. You know, it was needed. But I think that's going to be it for today. Oh, look. Yeah, it looks... Now it's like, look at this. This is like a three-star resort now, you know? Not five-star, of course. It's definitely a three-star resort. So that's what I'm going to do. Next episode, next time we stream, we're just going to hit play, and it's going to be 12 minutes for all of this stuff to convert over. But it's going to be beautiful. It is going to be beautiful, hey? Yeah, look at this. We're making so much money. We're making so much money. It seems to be growing at the same time, you guys. Okay. But all in all, this isn't bad. You know? We have $132,000. The only thing we can do better, I feel like, is work more on our kitchen. Are people using the... They're not really using these things over here yet. They should be. I really want them to be, but they're not yet. Right? They can come and use their phone booths and their prayer mats over here. But all in all, people are pretty okay. We're going to make a mega kitchen. More benches, I think. Like we'll put the serving tables here and here. More benches. We can move the sinks in here. This will be a mega kitchen area. And then we're going to map this over here. We're going to do the mega kitchen over here too, but we're going to put the mega kitchen down here, right? We can already basically probably do that, right? We can just do that. Foundation brick even. See? Like that. Yeah. And then we can just start bringing in prisoners. Because we have deployment going well, right? We have our deployment going good. We have all of our stuff kind of working, right? So that means we could probably just start bringing in prisoners. I'm excited, right? Once we have the kitchen and stuff going, once we have more room, oh yeah, it's gonna be good, you guys. It's gonna be good. What's up, Fuzzy? Oof, guys. Wait. You know what we want to do? We want to see who these questions are. We have a preacher? Uh-oh. What do we do with a preacher again? Oh, we need to make a holy room for these guys. Okay, that's fine. Oh, man, we're just making a lot of money, you guys. Okay, let's real quick. Recruit. But I've been trying to quit forever, but I keep getting distracted. Just one more bang up, and then because I want to see who these three question marks are. Four question marks. These guys might be. And you know what? As well, this could be, once we're done building this, we could turn this into MinSec, and then adjust what we have going on in here, and then turn this into MediumSec and start bringing in medium security. Because honestly, our classrooms are never going to be done. In fact, let's hit a pause for a second. Programs. Foundation education. So we still have foundation education going. Guard taser certification. All my guards are certified, so we can actually stop these, right? When we hire more guards, we might have to have more guards. Yeah, see, 100 have passed. No, that's not right. I thought that was 100%. We'll have one of those going. But spiritual guidance... And maybe, what's the next one for me? Education, foundation education, and then general education. Okay, well, we don't have room for spiritual guidance yet, but we're going to have... Oh, goodness. Let's do a shakedown. And then let's do some intelligence real quick. Let's bring in the... Uh-oh. What the heck, Warden? We're kind of busy here at the moment. We have a lot of business to take care of. What seems to be the problem, Warden? The fire is starting in the kitchen. Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh, thanks. Thanks for letting me know about that. Emergency. Fire. Here we go. Bring him in. And bring him in. Perfect. It's going to take a little while. Oh, it's like a one shot. Hey? Perfect. All right, but we're probably going to end the episode here, guys. All right, tune in tomorrow with even more Prison Architect, okay? Thank you for watching. Tune in next time with me. Oh, yeah, it's spreading. It's spreading. It's spreading bad. Oh, it's spreading so bad. Perfect. Oh, goodness. I think we might... Oh, goodness. We might need, We might need to have, like... Oh, man. We firefighters died? Oh, no. We might need to have, like... Oh, look, tunnels! Oh, where do you think you're going, you jerks? Alright, thanks, guys. Materials, can we go remove tunnel? And then, like, repair? How are we doing this? Walls. Oh, where's our walls at? Easy. Easy, 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 guys. Oh, and then, of course, because we got distracted. Informants, yep. We made a mistake. Okay. Deactivate. Hold on, guys. We need to deal with this real quick. Experience, recruit. Could you imagine every single person in my prison being an informant? Oh, goodness. Recruit. Pretty happy with this. Okay. So, we have a couple of snitches. Character protected. Oh, I'm happy we dealt with this because they were about to get killed. You saw that, right? Oh, boy. Quick. Confidential. Preacher. Law enforcement. Character ex-law enforcement. Protected. Quick. Ex-law enforcement. Protected. Snitch. Oh, boy. Protected. All right. And a skilled fighter. All right, that's not bad. We just saved our lives. All right, guys, but we will come back tomorrow, okay? We can split it and make a chapel in our big classroom. We 100% can. We can just make the chapel up there. But you could fill 15 minutes of real quick things to do. Oh, yeah, you know it. You know exactly how I do. All right. Yeah, like, yeah, we're making so much money. That's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to do for next episode is replace all the stuff. I mean, mostly just on the outside, because the inside we want... So, the only thing I'm solidly sure about is turning this area into a mega kitchen and a mega canteen, right, for each section. The laundry, we could have the laundry mimicked on these sides being two schools, right? Two classroom areas. We can have a chapel for each area. We can have medical, maybe more medical towards the center. But I think it's a good idea. All right, guys. I gotta go. Thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow. Hey, my favorite buddies. All right, guys. Let's save real quick. Oof. Save prison. All right, but I'll see you tomorrow. And I think maybe we won't stream this, but we'll stream something. All right, guys. I gotta go. 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 I gotta go.